Well, hello and welcome to a special Travelex Jennies. Now, we are out on the trains. Admittedly, they are quite small. Yeah, they're actually these. Some of you might know I've got a bit of a model railway. Now, what I've done, I've set the camera up on the passing loop just over there, because I've got a little branch line where I can run three trains and they pass each other in no problems whatsoever. I'm not sure how long that is, but let's cross over to the passing loop and also keep an eye out for 158820 and 158839, because those two trains had repainted into the colours I wanted, which was the River Trains Wales livery, which they look just like them. And also keep your eyes out for the Blackpool tram as well. And also keep your eyes out for the 67 running round as well. So let's cross over to the passing loop. That's it from my model railway. I hope you've enjoyed it. I might do some more model railway videos, actually. Track isn't yet set, because we still need to do a bit of work on it, but apart from that, it's doing alright. Points are now widening, because I've been doing a lot of progress on it. And hopefully in a future video, we should have some of the other trains out running as well, because I've got a Class 150, and I've got an HST as well. But I've got a fleet of 6 Class 148, so I'll show you for the next model railway show, which will be soon, but I'm not sure when. Don't forget, 1st of May is when Travjax journeys start. We're doing 6 journeys in a row over a series of Fridays, so that's coming up as well. So I shall see you for another Travjax journeys model railway show. Click here to subscribe to Travjax Journeys, and to watch the previous episode of Travjax Journeys, click here.